People who get excited about sunsets, the night sky, thunder, art, the smell of wet mud after rain, and deep conversations are my kind of people. The modern world doesn't excite me.